It's about Grand Seiko, the rising star in the last decade that took by storm the Rolex and Omega world. And it's not about even the impressive mechanical Grand Seiko caliber, nor about the fantastic spring drive. It's all about the quartz caliber. And it's more about Rolex than Omega, since anyone you ask will tell you that Rolex is the best money can buy. Or is it? The counter proposal came in a form of a quartz watch with rather an unassuming look that flies under the radar. Many of you will say it's just a Seiko. Other will say, wait a minute, what about the grand name written there? The watch community knows better. This is not a Seiko. In the same way, a Bugatti Veyron being owned by the VAG group is not a Volkswagen. So yeah, here is the cure for those fed up already with Rolex. Don't think that Rolex is not good, because boy, it is, and it's on my short list of future acquisitions. Make no mistake, Rolex is a force to be reckoned with. Outrageously different, please read simple, a three-hander with a day-date complication, or even a date, or not even that, screw-down crown for a true 100 meters of water resistance, bound to your arm with a superb natural black leather, or even a bracelet. Let me say it again, it's simple, but if you throw into the game the Zaratsu polishing technique, which is in fact the lapping machine used by an artist to produce a mirror polish that rivals even Audemars Piguet skill itself. Well, all that are not much for the average Joe, a simple looking watch somehow alien to the luxury Swiss big names. But on a further inspection, we realize that there is something about it that catches us. It should be in the looks, and it is. Its simplicity is deceiving. In fact, nothing about it is simple at all. The way of the dial can be described by one word, and one word alone. Superb. Faceted markers give such an angular pose, a sense of depth. The shapes of the hands bring a 3D perspective, sharp and clean. Don't look too much into them, maybe they will cut you. In fact, I bet the hands are katana swords made at scale to fit the watch. This is Grand Seiko, made in Japan, for the Japanese market at first, and then went worldwide, unleashing its power to the world. Took by storm the Swiss way of doing watches. For some of us, Japan is rather hard to put it together with. Luxury is better known for its high-tech goods. Grand Seiko is on the market since 1960 with the purpose to be better than the Swiss. Luxury watches nowadays came in mechanical form. Decoration was the norm by turning watches into jewelries. decorations was that set apart a luxury watch from a common one. The artists that put their work into that need recognition, hence the high price, and that is not really one can expect in an everyday watch. Although Rolex is not considered in the same league like Jaeger LeCoultre or Patek Philippe, it stood proud of being the most desirable, most recognizable, the one and only Swiss worth considering at first call. And being the best like Rolex, there is where Grand Seiko aim its guns. You see, even from the start in the 1960s, the game was on for a long battle that will take decades. A recognizable look, just like Rolex Submariner, Grand Seiko stay unchanged, and it have an ace in its sleeves, or rather two or three, the cutting edge calibers, quartz, mechanical, and the game changer, spring drive. It have already a reputation of having the best dials in the business. There is a reason why Grand Seiko is the most used for macro photography, even for something as simple as this, a quartz watch. The details hold from the human eye perspective and even down to macro lens. Deep inside lies an extraordinary caliber far removed from the mechanical Rolex world. If you want something truly special, I mean really special, that wipe the floor with superlative chronometer, then this quartz caliber from the 9F family delivers that and even more. So this is about the quartz watch, the caliber 9F. What does this mean? Apart being powered by a battery, this is still a Grand Seiko true and true. Accuracy is counted in seconds per year, not per day, like the Swiss mechanical watches. It gets an instant day-date change. I dare you to blink, you will miss it, the date-day change, and many other technologies that cannot be seen but work in the background. The entire watch is hand-assembled just like a mechanical movement, and it can be regulated just as a mechanical movement. The caliber is decorated and it have jewels just like a mechanical movement. The lengths Grand Seiko went to give same quality like for the traditional mechanical watches is worth mentioning, and just like any other respected manufacturer proud of having their watches built in-house, this one is built all in-house down to the quartz crystal itself. Those big hands, relatively speaking, most quartz watches don't have the power to drive them. The Grand Seiko does that. The 9F caliber have a higher torque by employing a twin pulse motor, and they have done just that and even more. The second hand seems ticking once per second for the human eye. In fact, it ticks two times per second and is precise, dead on. Rolex is all hype and panic that drives the prices up. The quartz Grand Seiko, not being cheap by any stretch, came at a fraction of a Rolex watch. Grand Seiko quartz, a watch unrivaled in overall watchmaking and detail, assembled by hand by some of the finest and passionate artists, and offered at the price of an entry-level Swiss luxury when dial alone cannot be seen in a Swiss watches with four zeros price tag.